Good morning, children. How are you today? Are you fine? You remember last week we learned how to write sound A for apple. So today in this activity, we are going to look for sound A for apples and circle all of them. Are you ready, children? Okay, let's start looking. This is sound A. So we circle sound A. Is this sound A? No, this is sound B. Is this sound A? No, this is sound K. Is this sound A? No, this is sound D. So we not circle. Is this sound A? No, this is sound A. How about this one? This one is sound A. We are going to circle it like this. Is this sound A? No, this is U for fish. Is this sound A? No. Yes, this is sound A, so we are going to circle sound A. Is this sound A? No, this is U for fish. How about this? Is this sound A? No, this is K for cat. Is this sound A? No, this is sound B for ball. Is this sound A? No, this is sound D for dog. Is this sound A? Yes, it is sound A. So we are going to circle sound A. Is this sound A? Yes, it is sound A. So we are going to circle sound A. Is this sound A? No, this is sound A. So if you look at the blackboard, the ones that we have circled are all sound A's. So when you get your worksheet, this is what you are supposed to do. And make sure you circle with a pencil. Okay, children? Thank you.